Stein picked up his killer in the theater district and drove him to Presidio Heights, one of the wealthiest neighborhoods in San Francisco.
At that time, did anybody see what went on?
Yeah. Three kids were in this house across the street.
What do they see?
Well, they see what they think is the cab driver being stabbed, but it's actually Paul Stein having his shirt cut off.
Weird. So they saw his face and everything?
Yeah.
And they were able to give a physical description?
They gave a description. He's a white male, and he was wearing heavy glasses. And then they later worked with a police sketch artist to come up with a composite drawing.
Police finally had witnesses who got a clear look at the killer's face. They immediately released the sketch, but none of their suspects matched the rendering.
Evidence found at the scene?
Fingerprints.
They found a fingerprint?
Yeah. Bloody fingerprints.
And that doesn't give them the evidence they need to find him?
It hasn't yet.
Okay. No.